Although it did not invent the concept, SpaceX sure made a real thing out of reusable rockets. Elon Musk's company, a pioneer in this field, has opened up the doors to cheaper and constant spaceflight by making rockets that can land after they've been used but, more importantly than that, can take off in a relatively short time frame. Naturally, others picked up on the idea as well, and they started innovating, to the point that we now see the same rocket, or some other contraption powered by a rocket, take off, land, and then take off again in the span of a single day. The company to announce this is called Dawn Aerospace. Relatively new to the game, as it was only established in 2017, it became known to the world for its work on something called the Mk-II Aurora, a rocket-powered aircraft with no crew that's supposed to fly higher and faster than the mighty State Route 71 Blackbird. Dawn is working on other things as well, including developing means of satellite propulsion, but what we're here to talk about today has to do with the Aurora, which earlier this month managed to reach a major milestone in its development. It flew, powered by its rocket engine, 2 times in a single day. The missions, which were performed in a bid to prove same-day reusability of the concept, took place at the Glentanner Aerodrome on the South Island of New Zealand. The first flight was performed in the morning, while the second one took place in the evening, after an 8-hour downtime. Both times, the Aurora managed to climb to an altitude of 63,000 feet, and it reached speeds of just under the speed of sound, 590 miles per hour. With this new achievement under its belt, Dawn is moving closer and closer to making the Aurora a reality of our time. The ultimate goal is to make a machine that can move itself to altitudes of 328,000 feet, or 100 kilometers, which for all intents and purposes is actual space. It will have to do that up to 2 times in a day, delivering cargo to orbit for paying customers, over 1 ton on suborbital flights, and up to 550 pounds to low Earth orbit. What makes the Aurora special is that, despite being capable of reaching rocket heights, it takes off and lands like a regular airplane, from and on a runway. When it is ready, it should be able to perform back-to-back missions just 4 hours apart. The tests conducted this month in New Zealand marked the 8th and 9th time the Aurora has flown under rocket power. More missions will follow as the team is looking to identify vehicle dynamics in the transonic regime, something that will eventually lead to it moving over the sound barrier. Dawn says it has already captured the attention of spacegoers and has signed up several US customers to fly payloads on Aurora as early as Q4 2024. However, there is no actual date set for when the space drone will be fully ready for operations.